In this video, I will show you how to find the mean and median of a list of numbers in your TI36X Pro scientific calculator. I already have a list of numbers entered into my calculator. So to begin, I'm going to press the second button and then press quit. This will clear the screen and save all of my lists in my calculator. So then I can compute the mean and the median. Next, I'm going to press the second button and then come over here to Stat REG and press that button. This next list of options appears on the screen, and I'm going to choose number 2, one variable stats. In this screen, I have to pick the lists that I'm going to use in my calculations. So all of my numbers are in list 1, but if you have multiple lists, just choose the list that you want to find the mean and median for and highlight them. If I come down to the next option, this is my frequency list. So I only have one set of data, so I'm going to keep 1 highlighted. If you're using a frequency list, just highlight the list that you're going to use for your frequency list. I'm going to now come down to Calc and then press Enter. All of my numbers now show on my screen, so I need to find the mean and the median. Number 2, X bar, is going to be my mean, and my mean is right next to the equal sign. To find the median is further down, and it shows by this arrow here. So as I use my down arrow, I'm going to scroll through the other numbers, and my median is going to be number 9, MED. And so this number will be the median of the list that I used in my calculations. So this is how to find the mean and the median of a list of numbers in your scientific calculator.